game against North Carolina.
That was Indiana's last game. The fifth-ranked team in the country, IU, defeated number 6 North Carolina in an 87-63 battle. As that